Good morning. Myself, R. Arun Prasad, Assistant Professor of EZ Department, Anandis Regional Campus, Madurai, Tamil Nadu, India. In this video, we are going to see about configuration management. In the optical communication network, we must manage in the different functions of performance management, fault management, configuration management, security management, and accounting management. Network management plays a vital role in the optical communication networking because it connects from country to country, different continent to continent. So in this, configuration management plays a vital role in the network management. This configuration management deals with a set of functions associated with managing orderly changes in the network. For example, equipment management, connection management, and adaptation management. What's that equipment management? Adding an optical equipment or the optical cable or multiplexers, demultiplexers, or removal of any type of these optical equipments from the network. The next, connection management. Setting up a new connection of the multiplexers or switches or filters or transmitters or receivers, anything, or taking out of the connection. So setting up and taking down and tracking of the connection, this comes under the connection management. Adaptation management, it used to convert the client signal into appropriate signals inside the optical layer. So these three, equipment, connection, and adaption management, comes under the configuration management. Equipment management, it must be able to keep tracking the actual equipment in the system. For example, number of location of optical end, as well as equipment in each network element and its capabilities. Example, wavelength division multiplexing. Problem managed in wavelength division multiplexing, channel failures, addition of new wavelength using arrayed multi-wavelength component instead of using separate component for individual wavelengths. Connection management. Connection management deals with setting up connection, keep track of them, and taking them down when they are not needed anymore. As optical network involves connections are getting more dynamic and network or become bigger and more complex. Therefore, service provider should provide connection to their customer rapidly. That means in few seconds to minutes. So in the connection management, topology management, route management, signaling protocol, signal network, this all included in the connection management. Interaction with the other layers. There are two layer model is described in this slide. Overlay model and the overlay plus model. That means that it must be in the connection and interaction between the client layer control plane and the optical layer control plane. In the overlay model, there must be a nominal client layer control communication between client layer control plane and the optical layer control plane. But in the overlay plus model, there is a controller is additionally added. It controls the signal between the control layer control plane and the optical layer control plane. The next is the peer model and the augmented model. In the peer model, unified control plane is described. That means it discusses or it communicates in between the client layer and the optical layer. But in the augmented information exchange, client layer and the client layer control plane communicates with the optical layer control plane in the distance model. Thank you.